There's the dragon in his capsule, his traveling capsule. And there's the eight different alien species which were involved in creating humanity and designing humanity. They live in the eight different skins as represented in the picture there. And I didn't intentionally mean to paint a Martian in the middle and come out with my palette knife. It just come out like that. So isn't that amazing? So there's eight different species there which are involved in human and the creation of humanity. And all our different races of people, and you know, they're neighbouring species to us. They're neighbouring. They're like our neighbouring solar systems. So most solar systems in the Milky Way have a planet like Earth. Most solar systems in the Milky Way have a planet like Earth. But to get to these solar systems, you have to go through, travel through wormholes, and have a special spacecraft to be able to travel through wormholes. You can't travel the distance, it'll take too long, you just can't travel the distance. It has to be through wormholes, and it happens in a matter of seconds. Apparently, there's a wormhole near Jupiter. There's a wormhole, but you need a special spacecraft to be able to do that. Now, the Martians are the ones that are going to sit on our spacecraft with us. They're the ones that are going to sit on board our spacecraft with us and travel. Now, their heaven is still in existence on Mars, their heavens, you know, so that's how heavens work, you know, even though life was what they wiped out life on Mars. So it's interesting, it's fascinating, isn't it?